What up, peeps? It's me getting thrown out of the... Alrighty then. It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And we are playing... I forget. Mega Fun Obi on Roblox. Oh, that's right. I was on this one. I like this one because it saves your progress. Welcome to Fail Olympics. Here, brought to you by Mega Fun Obi. If you wanted to watch fails, you came to the right place. Can you jump on that red? Yeah, you can. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. I think this is one of those speed ones you have to just keep jumping through. Fail. Fail upon fail. How far did you get? I didn't get anywhere. I got to the first peg. If you count jumping over the first peg, I got a little past the first peg. No, I got to the second peg. Look at my head's rolling. That's what my guy's doing. He's like, no, you stop this. Just go. I got to the third peg. Sweet. I think I figured it out. Fourth peg. That doesn't look like it's straight ahead. I don't think it is. Let's just go for it. Maybe it is straight. Nope. I'm getting farther. At least I figured out what to do. For a minute, anyways. Too far, jump too late. You gotta pretty much jump as soon as you get down off or past that save point. Now we're gonna go with fail upon fail, of not even starting out right. There we go. No! Too late. Heads will roll. My head is gonna roll. Come on. Oh, I can always get right there. Right there. And then I go back to not even getting there. I have a skip. I might use it. No. I turned. No, I couldn't turn back. I forgot to let up on the button. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Nope. Yes, Pink Arrow, I know where I gotta go. Okay, so you don't want to hit the colorful box. Yay! So this one's not there. Okay, so it is one of those. Here, not there. Okay, so here, nope, not there. It's straight ahead. One jump, two jump, three jump. Tricked ya. You thought it would be straight on in. One, two, three. One, two, three. Didn't I try straight across? Yeah, so it's gotta be that one. Okay. One, two. One. Two, three. Yay. Oh no. I was rewarded points as I died. Fail. Let's see. I don't know what that was. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. That was a fail. Fail. Dun dun dun. Yep. That's my head rolling. I know, I'll figure it out. It's just getting to that point. Stage 53. Jump. Jump onto the X in the hole, not over the X. No. Okay, I can do this. do this. I have to do this. There's no skip left. I can fail at this. Achievement achieved. Epic fail. Epic. Whoa, look how high they are. 542, 366, 286, 53. I was on stupidity for stopping. That one must be a longer jump. That little pink arrow over there showing me where to go. Like I don't know. Here. Well, no, I keep going down here. Well, here. It's not where they think I should be at right about now. My head's rolling. Click to play my new Epic Noob OP. No! Okay. Save data. Let's check out the Epic Noob. Okay. Click to play more movies. Oh. Whoa. Close. Whoa. And start here. If you can't even get a past round or level one on a noob, you're in trouble. Don't go on the yellow. No. You were supposed to jump over the... How'd my head get way up there? No, you gotta... You should have known. That was just a noob move. Noob. Noob. Watch your toes, man. Jump right on it. Just jump right on that bar that you're not supposed to touch. Yeah. Change. No. No, by looks, I'm not. Okay, now I feel bad. Yeah, that's what I figured. I thought I would jump a little further than what I did, though. Da-da. Such a noob. Okay, yeah, I know I'm a noob, but that was just ridiculous. No, what did I hit? Seriously. I know what I hit that time. Now this is getting crazy. Talk about a high sensitivity level. I'm not even on it. This is crazy. I'm being trolled by the creator of this. Noob burn my butt. Safe. I'm glad I didn't say it, because I was about to. I'm about to say, well, that was easy. Yay! I got 100 points for dying. Okay. What? No 100 points that time? That one wasn't good enough for you guys. I know that wasn't why. That was an epic death. You don't want to hit those yellow things. Just forget to, jump. Oh. No. Least that time I was awarded the points before I died. What was that? That's what you get for hitting the wrong button as you're trying to move. Yeah, how'd I know? Oh, this is a jump one. No, it'll be easy. You just gotta run through it. No, you gotta jump. Barely made that one. No! I start going through a nice run and then bam. This base bar is jump nickel. You should know that by now. No. You go, dude. Where to go? You just call me a noob, probably. Because I am. I'm a noob. Playing a noob run. You gotta learn how to jump, Nicole. Jump, Mama, jump. Jump. Remove your finger off of the button, jump, then put your. You can do it. You can do it. You can't do it this round. Yeah, go ahead. You too, go ahead. Maybe. Love the impatient ones. You know, it's called a noob obstacle course for a reason. Noobs play it. Look, they all want to friend the noob. She needs as much help as she can get. Yeah. Jump. Jump. Over jump. Couple more tries. I'm hoping to at least get up to level 20 before I end this. No, 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 no. Oh. No. No. Well, maybe if I can get to level 16. It's not that hard, it's just they're almost like rubbery, so if you jump, you get that bounce, which can be a disaster for noobs. Look at those ones over there. Sweet. Maybe we'll get to see them up close eventually. One day. They probably won't be as sweet as I think they are from far away. No, epic fail. Well, we all know what the tag's gonna be in this one. Fail after fail after epic fail. It's just a bunch of her failings and laughing at herself. And us laughing at her too. Holy crap, did I finally make it? Look at that. Yeah. Compliment yourself again. See what happens. Oh. Actually, this one ain't too bad. As I hit that, and it knocks me back, and I do a double jump, and I fail again. Yeah. Open mouth, insert, whole leg. Jump. You know, that big button there that you hit with your left hand, the space bar. Jump. No. Okay. Let's see. Jump. 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 Yay! Don't touch the white. Yeah, don't touch the white, man. Ah, don't touch the white. Okay, so. Have you landed on the white, Mon? I probably could have jumped. I mean, straight up. Let's try that. That was pretty easy. And this one. Level 20, yes! Yay! Alright, peeps. If you enjoyed this video of my epic fails, let me know by hashtagging epic fail in the comment, and also hit that like button. If you haven't already subscribed to us, hit that button down below. It says subscribe. Then also hit the notification button. You'll get to be one of the first ones that get to know when our videos are posted. Alright guys, have a great day. Bye!